So you can see here again, we're looking towards Ashington in that direction. And you can see that the line is increasingly overgrown, become much more like a forest, being reclaimed by the forest. We've got what looks like a very heavy duty miniature railway here, where the rails have been put together and the sleepers and chairs have been lifted, as this is bullhead rail. But you can see it's not looking much like a railway anymore. Very much disused.